You said it, Crash.
We can meet with the others after we've explored. Now, which way are the food trucks?
Pokemon.
Let's see if these tall poppies know how to smoke a steak. It's not to think about that. Thank you. Does this mean I have franchise potential? Am I a franchise? Could I open a restaurant? In an airport? Thank you. eat our franchise because...
Wonder what the local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy and fried.
Thank you.
spicy fried mystery food.
Ha 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 ha!
Schnurgleshank was killer.
Ah, struth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Give him hell!
Ah!
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us. I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure.
He means you, Prash.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, Bandicoots. And now for me to stop me.
You again? You two are so clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter? Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects it. Fraud! Fiend! Embryo, alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me? There's an imposter me on the loose. Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide 10.
Oh. Thank you.
guards! Increase security! Protect your master! Is that what I sound like? Do I have a weird voice?
Thank you. have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal.
Yeah.
What must I do to prove myself? Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, rock with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side. Embryo, change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping. Thank you.
Find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa. But how?
Headed up to here with your games, you lout! Lout? Why, I never!
What is it? Am I seeing double?
Embryo, quickly! Revoke this fraud's hologram access! No, Embryo! I'm no fraud! I'm from the future! You must listen to me! Embryo, do you not recognize your own master? I'm the real Cortex! No, Embryo! I am!
Ding dong, ding dong! Oh my, sounds like the doorbell. I'd better go see who it is!
Thank you. talking about?
What?
Struggling. Don't make me... Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation! I'm not a doppelganger! I'm... No, oh, forget it! Help!
any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you. But I can't kill him because that would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you. Yoink. Superb! Yoink. Yoink. Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater! Assistant, go! Yoink! Yoink! Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater! Jump on the shoot-o-matic? Stop that! Assistant, help! Blast it! Just relax and accept non-existence. I can smell your fleas boiling. Superb! Annihilaser! Fire! I can smell your fleas boiling. Careful, I might flip. Yes, your whole world is upside down. Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves. Shenanigans. Blast it! Stop that! assistant. Go! Not like this! No! 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 Must have taken a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe can only mean one thing. It came to blows, and I won! My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex!
Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Failure again.
Explains a lot.
You can't stay.
What are you going to do to me?
Looks like somebody needs a little time out.
Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe!
Ingo's diner is back and ready for you. Take a day to delectable dishes inspired by my interdimensional travels. Enjoy the breeze with our innovative 3D dining room design. Ingo's diner, health and safety rated D for delicious.
Warning, D is a failing sanitation grade and does not stand for delicious.
Ah, peace at last.
Oh, almost there, almost there. Get the yes! Victory! Woohoo! Hey, Crash, you're in. Five, four, three, two, one.
This game has been a work of fiction. Any similarities to any marsupials, talking masks, dingo alligator hybrids, or evil science guys with weirdly shaped heads, living or dead, is purely coincidental. You should not have played this game if you suffer from Wumpa allergy, crash rash, fear of alternate dimensions, fear of moving platforms, fear of still platforms, fear of sequels, fear of squishy noises, fear of bouncy noises, fear of super science, fear of collecting things, fear of 90s nostalgia, inability to comprehend time paradoxes, inability to forgive those who have wronged you, inability to pick a restaurant when someone asks you what you're hungry for, inability to remember where you parked, or a delicate tummy. For more information on bandicoots and their diet, habitat, mating habits, birthday wish lists, and shoe sizes, visit your local library or ask your grandma. I don't know if she has any prior experience with bandicoots, but she's very wise, and I'm sure she'd love to hear from you. The makers of this game do not in any way endorse eating at Dingo Dial's Diner, which has been known to cause trans-dimensional discharge, intestinal rifts, Wumpa whooping cough, parasitic slime boils, random teleportation into darker timelines, and uncontrollable mewing like a little kitty cat during important business meetings. Any unauthorized exhibition, distribution, or duplication of this game will result in very hurt feelings. And why would you want to hurt our feelings? We've always said really nice things about you. We even said your new haircut looked great, even though it was kind of a weird length for you. Guests of Crash Bandicoot stay at Insane Beach Suites, which is just a log with some moss on it. The moss is really soft, though, so you should be able to get a good night's sleep. What, are you too good to sleep on a log? Sorry, Your Majesty. I suppose you want a continental breakfast instead of a handful of ants that make their nest under the tree. Jeez Louise, there's no pleasing some people. Can you give me a minute? Okay, I'm ready to go again. The events of this game are absolutely 100% canonical. Unless you didn't like them, in that case it was all a dream.
Yeah.